Gil here with another moment to culturize, and today I am right here at the Harvard Club, a very exclusive place where the new Generation Latino Consortium just took place. Very exciting, the big who's who of media, entertainment, and CPGs, brands, Fortune 500s, we're all here under one roof, which is great to see because it means there's a lot of people out there trying to figure out how to reach Latinos. But is it just the language thing? Is it Spanish marketing? I think that's the biggest misconception because Hispanic marketing is no longer just about Spanish marketing. And that was a big theme throughout the day today. So I know there's a lot of information to process. So I encourage you to read the article that goes with this video because I'm going to use some quotes and call them out from what I heard today. But let me give you 3 points, 3 things to remember as you're doing your marketing plans. Number one, graduate. Graduate from being simply a brand that advertises to becoming a brand that produces content. Shift your thinking as well. And shifting means go beyond a language-based strategy to a culturally-based strategy. And number three, honoring moments to culturize. Culturize. That means that what you're doing needs to be rooted on cultural cues. Cultural emotion and moments that connect beyond the stereotypicals, you know, football, familia, música. We always do those, and I'm not saying to stay away from those, but maybe do a different shift and twist at what that means. And particularly when it comes to culturizing, it's your opportunity to go to your consumers where adding, blogging, writing, posting, etc., instead of hoping for them to come to you. So please make sure that you read the article again, go and look for more information at nglc.biz, and follow me on Twitter at Lili Gil. Stay tuned for more moments to culturize.